Do you know who you are? Do you know how it is you have come to be here? Do you know what you love? What you despise? Whom you love? Whom you hate? Do the answers to these questions well up within you? If so, good. That means you are strong in heart and spirit. But who you are and who you were mean nothing here. For your past is no more than a light long faded. So, whatever it might be that you think you lost, no. Whatever it might be that you think you had is very little indeed. But forgive me, I ramble. What I endeavor to say is this. The world in which you will soon find yourself will greet you, all of you, as equals. But any equality begins and ends there. Know that the light of hope shines not on those who walk with their heads hung low. Look now, there. Do you see it? Palamecia, a world of hope unbound. You may call me Fox. I will be your guide in this place, and I do hope a most dear companion.
Come from?
The law of Palamecia. None shall remember the names of those who do not fight.
Thank you.
By the by, tell me, what are your names?
That voice! Where is it coming from?
Speak your name, if you are able. Venus. Oh, is that truly the name you claim? Very well, but know this. Yours is a very special name, for it is that of a hero foretold to bring hope to this doomed world. The Warrior of Light. But this world has not yet come to know him.
What the hell's going on?
In time, one of you will become this Warrior of Light. For so the prophecy ordains. But I confess, I find this quite the conundrum. Already so many of you share that name. So who among you is our true hero? Sadly, you come here this day as blank slates. Yes, blank indeed. So let us call you just that. You are blanks all. Listen then, blanks. Make for the north.
North? What's to the north?
Best do what he says. Trust me, I know Vox can be a pain. But whatever he bothers to say is useful, most of the time.
What about the rest of the time?
Complete and utter dribble.
Good to know.
Palamecia, your metal is constantly being tested.
So we're all potential Warriors of Light in training?
I see I needn't mince words with you.
Then don't. In fact, stop talking altogether.
Ooh, fire in the belly.
I must have come long by now, and I don't hear that voice anymore. But I hear the world. Real sounds. Painfully real. Rustling leaves, running water. Pleasant sounds. It feels like home. Not that I remember anything about home. What a relief. I know this place. Or not. I guess this could be anywhere. Oh great. Time to fight.
Thank you.
Go on, save it. You heard the law of this place. None pay heed to those without the will to fight. Which means that none here will bother to save that helpless Moogle.
Help! Dying! Cabal!
I am Garland. And my purpose is to temper any blank who shows promise as he walks the path you walk. I sense there is something great in you. But to survive... Vox, watchful as ever.
Such dying!
Look at the poor thing. Those desperate little eyes. Did you know all Moogles share a common mind? Save one, and all will owe you a life debt. A rare chance. Best not let it slip away.
The end of nothing.
What's a Kubo?
I'm going to take you somewhere safe. Somewhere we can have a nice rest. So come on, we're off to Warhaven.
Not as bad as Vox.